jinx it, Karen.
Me?
So that happened.
Diana? Diana!
It was noble Ymera, goddess of the daytime, who bestowed the Philosopher's Stone upon my people. We honor the shining light of her sun by transforming the base metal of our armor into pure, shimmering gold.
This is incredible! With your knowledge of ancient chemical processes, we're totally gonna win! Diana?
Romeo, doff thy name, and for that name, which is no part of thee, take all myself.
I take thee at thy word.
Call me but love,
and I'll be new. With love's light wings did I o'erbridge these walls, for stony limits cannot hold love out. And what love can do that dares love attempt.
I think we're supposed to kiss now.
Military Academy.
Hello? Sorry I'm late. I tried taking the rapid bus, but I guess it can only go as fast as traffic, right? Oh, well, live and learn, live and learn. Oh, hi, Diana. What you got there? The Lex Bus by Centennial Park.
Yes! Steve Trevor does it again!
Well, looks like we'll be the one solving this case, ladies.
Oh, yeah? Not if we get there first.
I shall outpace you, Birdman! There's nothing you can do to stop me!
Hey, sure beats the bus!
Bus!
Hey, we all made it safe and sound. Yay, us!
Wonder Woman, have to snap out of this! We need you!
Five!
I know what to do! Steve! I've got a hankering for some donuts!
I am on it.
Donuts? Really?
Wonderful? We must work together!
It was touch and go for a while. I thought I was really gonna let you guys down coming back without sprinkles. But then the lady found some more in the back, and the day was saved!